Tonight, it's the Fighting Irish of Notre Dame taking on fourth-ranked Duke from sold-out Cameron Indoor Stadium. Boy, Mike Krzyzewski talked about rebounding at the shoot-around this morning, and they got the message.
Second to last speaker.
Boy, is he a good player. Per game. Nice kick to the corner. Mooney's wide open. They had to have it. And Mooney has 6 of the 12 Irish points.
Nice sequence for Jack White. The tip dunk and the big off or defensive rebound.
And Trent, the three out of the corner. Coming off and wide open. Pfluger, Mooney feeling it, making it.
You cannot come off a ball side corner shooter. And then Marvin Bagley the third.
Well, I read an article today that Geno ripped his bench. You know, when you've won like 100 million games in a row, you have to have something to complain about.
Pfluger the foul, and it's a chance for three for Grayson Allen.
Notre Dame's tempo. And they've tried to speed it up on the offensive end, and that's led to some turnovers and some mistakes.
The ball lobs it up for the one-handed push by Bagley.
Launches that up to the rim.
And he has the steal. Stepped in front of Gibbs. Gibbon defending and fouling.
As a two-guard at different possessions, another turnover.
Notre Dame with Mooney running the floor. They're within 8 with a long way to go here at Cameron. Still the terrible pass intercepted by Grayson Allen all the way for the dunk.
Grayson Allen with the steal and the emphatic finish.
But it wouldn't go. Jack White. Now Trent for three. 5 points tonight for White. Matches his career high. And there's 12 points now.
He's open at the 3-point line.
Give it to him. Instead, that's not a bad option either.